Guys, and welcome back to a new series where today we are going to be doing factions, and I live in that guardian right behind me.
Yeah, he lives in guardian.
And this is on the tutorial world. And basically, if you don't know what factions are, it's on PC, on servers, and basically you go into a world, you go into a normal survival world, and then you start to make a base anywhere, and then if you find someone else's base or someone else, you try to kill them. So basically it's a PvP game, but you make bases all around the world. So, but my base is in here. I have made some windows up there. My elytra to swim, bum bada bum bada bum 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 bum. Oh yes. I know. But I was just using it to just trample a bit. Okay. I do live right next to a village. Any blocks that's not glass? Okay, yes, I remember getting all this oak planks. I don't know how I got them, I forgot now. There we go. Just going up the trees. Okay, I'm up near Dexter's base. So here's the thing. So Dexter's base is over there somewhere. And I just need to try and get over there. So I need to eat some steak, and then I need to try and get there. This is the dark oak forest now that I'm in. Oh, I found like the starting bit. Oh jeez. Okay, I need to pile up to one of the creepers. Thing on your screen, what is that room? Where'd you get all the wool from?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I've got plenty of wood there.
Minecart track, perfect. I can search along with this minecart track.
It's probably a chest with a minecart in it from at the front of the minecart. Right, okay. There's a village in the middle of your place. Of the letters and stuff. That says Minecraft.
I'm getting watermelon.
Yes, everybody knows watermelon. If you don't know what a watermelon is, then there's something with you wrong with you. Come on, I'm in Dexter's base.
What did you say?
I'm in your base. You're allowed to take people's items.
What the
Nothing. No. What? No. They might want to take a look at my bridge. But it's the other side. Bridge to your base. There's a look, I'll show you it. So basically I got over to here, I started piling there, up, and then I piled over to the Minecraft side, then I went over to this side, piled there, and yeah, I'm at your base. Oh god. I killed you before and then I kind of you went off and then I kind of killed you. I have got some protection up here. You're not really coming to my base, are you? Bit of a camper, aren't you? You're a camper. Okay, I could pile over to the sandy desert. Let's get another stack out. I have plenty of stacks of this. So I get over that. Okay, I'm trying to get to that sandy place there. So I need to pile this way a bit. Shulker.
Yeah. Where are the
shulker? Oh yeah, I put one on the side of your base.
What?
I trolled you.
Did you actually just troll me?
Yes, I did.
On the side of my base?
Yeah.
Right,
okay,
so that's just
kind of cheating. No, it's not. I don't know how I got it. I got it from the chest.
What?
In the middle. Oh yeah. I know.
I'm making a very colourful bridge.
I'm trying to get to the desert. Where are you piling to?
I don't know where I'm piling to.
We will do one more than one episode on this.
Yeah, definitely. This is just part one. It's gonna be a really fun series.
Hopefully.
The next episode. We could team up on a couple of episodes, aren't we?
On some mobs, maybe. Maybe if we eventually get to the... Ooh. Oh, you see me. Like you're gonna hit me. if you do. Too far away. That means I could see you just piling your way. It's a really long break. Really? Break to him?
Yeah,
are you?
Yeah.
I don't think that's possible for your standards.
I'm saying.
See you, man. That you're mad. Shulker. Why do you keep on calling it Shukla? It's on the side of your face. Not on that side, though. I'll fly and show you where it is. So if I come to your base, yeah. If I come to your base, it's on one of the sides of one of the creepers. Anyway, look, it's on the side of this one.
Kill it.
Oh God.
Kill it.
No, just kill it yourself. It's not a chain.
I think we can find it is.
I think you can find it's not. Oh, there's an iron sword.
You just broke a hole in my base.
Did I? How did I break a hole in your base?
Yeah, to get to me.
No, because that was already there. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
I can still see you, though. That white dot over there. I can't see you. Freaking.
Just piling my way.
I'm headed to your base.
Are you? This is such a long bridge.
I'm almost there.
Are you... really? You say that's time. Close?
You guys will know what you're doing about time by the time you're doing.
Yeah. Okay. I want to try and get to that. All this time, basically on top. Actually, I'm gonna.
Oh, I can see your gardener now.
Can you? It's way. It looks way more mighty than your creeper.
Oh, she's
gonna be so bad. We can kill her so much.
Yeah.
Oh God. Oh God.
She's gonna have enough.
Yeah, she has 7 steak. Okay, that was the longest bridge I think I've ever made. Okay, there we go.
By the way, I've got stacks of diamonds.
Same, and we have 4 diamond armor enchanted. Yay! Wait, how the heck did I get ender pearls? I possibly just made the longest bridge ever. And I just fell off it. Oh, that was so close to a death. I nearly hit that. You made diamond blocks to pile. I'm also planning to your bridge next. No, you can't see. Okay, still planning. Okay, Dexter is making his way. Okay, I see you coming next time. I see ya. Oh, you're there! Always coming in close. I don't really care about my chest, I have terrible stuff in it.
I'm gonna break my
Where are you?
I teleported.
You're in the sea down there, I think. Oh god, I just fell. Oh, I see ya. Let's take some shots on ya.
I need
a shot. Oh, shots fired.
No! Magic.
Yeah, because I shot an arrow at you. That shot, though.
Seriously.
Oh, the kills. Back here.
I'm just giving you some diamonds.
I don't need diamonds. Oh. Okay, Dexter, just drop your sword and then I'll come and get it, yeah? What just happens if you eat prisoner's potato? Oh no.
Poisonous?
Huh? It only took me down one half. I see your little bridge there, you're nowhere near me. Yes, your bridge. I have 16. I kind of got diamond from that diamond block sword as well. When I found that, it was just so good. It's not really cheating. To mine stuff and find stuff, because it's just better world as well. Turn it night. Let's see how the game goes on night. It's gonna be some rocks, Brooke.
Yes.
So Dixon just got a kill on Brooke. Thank you. I want to do some ender pearling.
Ender pearling?
Whee!
And come to me.
She's so coming. Whee! Oh wow, I just wasted it. Let's go find a brick and just take a shot on her one shot with a bow, yeah. Just kill her. Imagine if it killed her one shot. That'd be funny. Okay. Going across some bridges. Change it today. Oh my god, I see Brooke. If I get a shot on her.
Oh my god.
That nearly killed her. Oh, that nearly killed her. I just piled up 64 blocks.
I don't have 64 blocks. Ladies and gentlemen, put your own
death. I will. No, 16.
Oh, wow.
How much do you have then? Zero? Zero and a half? You did. You did, and you had zero. What did you have then? Oh yes, yeah, you couldn't be bothered. What a YouTuber. I'm going to elite drop here. Such a YouTuber. Oh, I'm so elite ring up here. Stop. Ride at my base. I will defeat you very, very, very easily. If I take a shot on you, it's large.
Or that makes you go faster. Yeah. Oh, faster.
I see you just slightly there, flying.
Shoot me! Shoot me!
To the wall.
I can't fall. Will that kill me?
Yes. And if you land in water. Oh, well. Fail.
Wow.
god.
Yeah. I'm only
I'm on the minecart track. You see me over there, yeah?
I've got harming arrows and regeneration.
Same, I have harming arrows.
Because we used to live in mushroom houses in Crayon. It was so old. I've got a really weird fear. I've been having to change it from the mystery game, is it? Oh! This could be a really long video for this.
I can go back to my vacancy. oh god, the camera just fell. I'm on your little bridge, by the way. It's very small, actually. You said you took ages making that. You see my bridge? You can't even see the other side of it. It's that a lot. It took about 3 stacks. Or 4. 4 or 3. Brooklyn and icy biome. Dum 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 dum. I don't know where that. Dum 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 dum. No, yes, that's fine. In ours,
in
ours,
okay.
Because we have VIPs. No, it's because we have VIPs on our Yeah, look at this awesome place, Brooke. Let me go inside the polar bear.
It's really cool.
It's got stones.
Yeah.
No!
Oh,
I found some pie. Oh, I see Brooke. I'm not going to. I'm going to team with you. What the heck? I can give you some stuff. Wait, let me just take my elytra off and put this on. I can give you an iron axe so you can get some wood. I can give you copper pan. I can give you this. I can give you... I don't know what else I can give you. Oh god! Oh, shots! Fired! Yeah, Leechard is way. Okay. I'm gonna Elytra from the other side of the map. If I can Elytra from the other side of the map to the other. Yes, when I finish the little fight. Oh, trees in Mount Pinemon.
This is probably going to be our longest video ever.
Not sure.